نحن لحديت هاللحظة هاي وزارة الصحة صارت مسجلة 558 شهيد بينهم 50 طفل و94 امرأة.
نحن منتظرين النصر بإذن الله، لأنه نحن طول ما حدنا جار مثل إسرائيل ما حتنام أنت ومطمن بالموضوع.
Actually, we live like that here in North Israel, 1 year like that with the rocket, and we still come to work, and our life is still going. it's very scary to live like that, but we live in Israel, it's our life.
Have we not learned anything from what has been happening in Gaza over the past year? We are extremely concerned about this spillover. This is not normal. This is extremely abnormal when you have people losing their eyes and when you have hospitals not able to cope with the amount of amputations that they need to carry out. We've heard all this before, haven't we, last year and throughout the past year. This is not normal and this needs to stop. The High Commissioner is calling for an immediate de-escalation. The United Nations General Assembly is meeting. World leaders are gathering in New York. They need to prioritize bringing this conflict to an end. There needs to be a ceasefire in Gaza. The hostages need to be released. And this new front of the conflict, it needs to be stemmed.
An example of that vision in practice is a pioneering initiative.